1 कप स्वीट पोटैटो बॉइल्ड इन मैश, 1.5 टीस्पून्स कोकोनट शुगर, 1/2 tablespoons of date puree, 1/4 teaspoons of elaichi powder, pinch of salt, pinch of nutmeg. Bind it together. Keep it aside and cool it for a minute. You can refrigerate for 15 days and use it whenever you want. Make a normal roti dough. Divide it into equal parts. Flatten it and roll to a round roti or disc. Place a stuffing ball in the center and bring the sides up. Join all the edges well to ensure no filling is visible. Sprinkle little flour on the ball and gently flatten it with your fingers. Gently roll it evenly without putting pressure. You can make it as thin or thick you like. Transfer it on the pan and cook on medium flame. When you will see the bubbles, flip it on other sides. Drizzle some ghee or oil. When you see golden to light brown spots on the roti, remove to plate. Serve with any type of chutney or desi ghee.